Hey, what's up guys, it's Kaustubh here and today I will be showing the top 5 best Android apps for the month of August 2020. I have these apps categorized into 3 categories mainly, that is personalization, productivity and photography. And take my word guys, you will like all of them. With that being said, make sure you hit that red subscribe button down below and also turn the notifications on so that you don't miss any of my latest videos. So without wasting any more time, let's roll the intro and let's get the video started. First app on the list is an wallpaper app that is Extract Wallpapers, and this is made by a really talented guy called Hampus Olsen. For reference, he always makes stock wallpapers for OnePlus right from the beginning when the company started. Even when you open the app, you get 6 categories in total, and it has this really neat and clean looking abstract wallpapers. They are bright, vivid and punchy, which makes your home screen stand out really well. In this app, we have categories. Firstly, in the OnePlus wallpaper category, we have high quality official OnePlus wallpapers that you can use. Personally, the category I like the most is the minimal category one. It is a premium subscription based, but it looks really cool. It has some really great couple of wallpapers, which is quite my type. So this is a really cool wallpaper app you should definitely try out. Second app on the list is Notification History. And as the name suggests, this basically saves all your notification history just as any browser stores your browsing history. And this is quite a helpful app. If you miss any important notifications from any other messaging apps, this app has you covered. Also, another perk of this app is that you can see deleted WhatsApp messages even after they are deleted. The app we have has various features inside it, such as you can group notifications for specific app and make a separate tab for it. Also, it makes it more easier in the settings. If you can see, we have the option to block notification from certain apps, or also we can stop the notification getting recorded into the app. So this app is definitely worth checking out. Third app on the list is MI Control Center, and it is exactly similar to MI UI 12 notification panel, which looks really cool. So now that we have that, the same notification panel in the form of this app here. Nonetheless, this is a very cool app which gives us much more refresh to our old notification panel, and also it has a lot of customization options built into the app itself. So now you can change the layout colors, see the data usage, as well as edge trigger, head notifications and much more. I personally really like the notification shade of MIUI 12 because it's almost a copy of iOS Control Center sadly, but then too it looks quite clean and minimal. So I would definitely recommend you guys to try this out once. Fourth app on the list is my personal favorite app, and it is made by Adobe. It's Photoshop Camera. Essentially, it is a photo editing app, and this is not any ordinary editing app. This mainly has a couple of filters which we can apply on our photos and make them look way out of this world. For example, in this picture, as we can see, I have literally edited a photo which was clicked during the daytime, and now it looks like it was clicked during the nighttime. It also looks quite natural too. The default filters work really well, and it has a host of variations built into them. I highly recommend you guys to try this app once, at least you will absolutely fall in love with it. Last but not the least is Bladiant Icon Pack, and the word Bladiant sounds so similar to gradient, and that's sort of true because all the icons in this icon pack are basically inspired from gradient colors. Due to that, it looks so cool, and it almost looks sort of resembles to Google's material design language in a way. The app menu, we have a separate wallpaper section which has more gradient wallpaper options which you can try out, and it goes really well with the Bladiant icon pack. It adds a cool macho factor overall to your whole app drawer and the icons. Talking about the icons look very well laid out, they look very clean, minimal and can be identified immediately after looking at them. So overall this app is very great, and you can definitely try this app out. So that's about it for this short and simple top 5 Android apps video. Do let me know which app you like the most out of the list. Also, if you have watched till the end, do make sure you hit that like button down below, and also do get subscribed to my channel for more awesome content. This is your boy Kaustubh from T2E signing off. You guys have a great day.